All right, John's got the first one hooked up here.
On the slider.
On the slider. Got one.
Hooked on the barrel.
Yeah, we had fun, but it was fucking not. You caught one fish right off the bat. I'm thinking, yeah, hell yeah, we got them. We're into them. This is all we need to do. Because, of course, that's what you hope, you know, you drop on the, right on the fish and don't have to move. And that's happened.
The day like today, man, fucking cold.
Cold as fuck. Well, that whole winter was.
Activity down there.
They're hitting it when you got it on the bottom.
Yeah, for sure. I'm doing like the boom 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 and letting it sit. Boom boom boom.
Same thing I've been doing.
Yep, I'm grabbing it right on the bottom. Love is coming.
So you pinned it right on the bottom.
Might have. Grabbed it, I can tell you that much. Visual.
That's a big old good.
See your shit coming up underneath mine.
All salmon, we got a tangle.
He's like going down.
Oh shit.
Yeah, he like ran down like 10 foot.
Oh shit. Dude, I just got
hit. How do
you feel when
it's open?
It's not snagged
up.
Snagged
up.
And
yeah, I might be too.
Yeah,
because I'm like.
He's probably fucking running all over down there.
Yeah, he is. Yeah.
Boom, bang.
I got you.
Somebody's got shoes.
No, I got you.
already here.
Somebody had here.
Hold on, I'm okay.
Yeah, we got it.
Let me open this up.
Holy shit, he like fucking, I can't even see the jig. Look at that, man.
Big
it. You wanted that?
That's more like it, hell yeah.
They bring out the slugger.
Taking drag on me.
That's good. That's the size ones we want.
Yeah.
I
just want to. Oh, that was one.
Damn it. Again.
Definitely plucking it right off the bottom. Just kind of wiggling it around the bottom. Come on up here.
Come on up here. Yeah.
Another nice one?
No. You sure?
Hell yeah. Really nice. They are the nice ones.
Yeah, silly.
About these whitefish is they're so deep that you get to fight them for quite a while on the way. I was told
you
that.
Feel that good stick?
Yeah, I was told that. It's true.
Mama told you.
It's true, baby. It's kind of a fun little tussle. Come on up here. I think this one might be on my
a wall hanger.
Oh no. Yeah, sure. Boy, that fucking thing did get hung up on there.
Ooh, that's cool.
That fucking thing got hung up, the slider.
On the ice?
Yep. That's the first one I caught on that thing. Damn.
Nice one. On the main hood.
Yep.
White too.
Boy, he thumped it too. That was cool. That was cool.
He's still on low, right? Here?
Yeah, did you get him?
Kapow. There's one down there, another one down there.
Time to drink.
Just having a shot after every fish and it's working.
On a good day, that'll get you in trouble.
Oh, it came off.
No!
Motherfucker!
I've already had a better day than yesterday, so I'm not complaining.
Hey, I caught one. I'm happy.
You're gonna get him.
She's down
today. One down there on one of you guys, because he worked around on me.
Alright, I took off the dropper.
Don't need it.
Conforming to the crowd,
Jack?
Yep.
Yeah. I still have one on there, but
Well, I damn near lost that last fish.
You catch another fucking slider, you son of a bitch.
No, I don't think so. I don't even have any bait on my slider.
I'm just gonna pull one back up.
Watch it,
give me a beer out of the ratchet. Out of the bucket. A two farted.
Bringing him up. I can see it. We're catching them now, boys. Getting them now. Yeah, these are better fish. I mean, the average, for sure. No question about it.
Yeah.
The two little ones, the two littlest ones are the ones I caught over there.
Mm-hmm. First two fish.
Right.
Look like a whitefish flash fish.
The fish is fucking. There we go. Come on, man. Come on, motherfucker. The jig in his mouth was stuck.
Huh? You can see that by how you hook them there, they're not fucking coming off. Or, yeah, maybe they will.
I'm having trouble with
it. I think I lost him on that.
Slider got stuck?
No, the slider never got stuck.
The manger?
There must be a chunk of ice, ragged ice down here.
Yeah, something's catching me.
There he is. Wow. Yeah. Nice save. There's got to be a jagged thing down there underneath the ice.
He's catching.
He's catching
on.
Take that
scammer in there. Roll it around. Or gather. Let's check out his back flipping in there.
Yeah. Like Tito Fuentes.
Yeah.
Tito Fuentes.
There he is. Reeled it. You're happy for me like I'm happy for you, and you're fucking them up in the back of my boat, and I'm fighting the wind in my teeth. I'd rather not be catching any. Better than not catching any fish.
We're shooting the 150 inch.
That's a polite way of saying.
Yeah.
I'm saying back at you, bitch. He claims he was trying to text me to tell me the deer was coming in. That's what he said.
It was in there. You saw it. Oh fuck, you got a Charlie horse. Oh fuck.
Careful.
Oh, want me to grab your rod? Push through it, push through it.
Damn. I don't feel good.
I was there for you. Shoot. Woo. I was going to grab your rod right for you.
Oh fuck. Come home, man. The Gatorade should be working.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's something down there. Definitely, I got a fucking problem. Fish is right there.
Oh, when the old man knew the fucking
keys, and you didn't like get the whole hole ripped out?
Fish is right fucking there.
Yeah, just a little extra challenge, a little extra sport. If I can find my knife, you can stick your whole arm down there and like ream out the hole.
Sometimes a shard will go straight through instead of coming up, especially right at the end when they're coming.
Yeah, if you didn't keep rolling.
And it'll slide out, and then once it touches the ice, it'll grab it and fuse to it.
Also, just to save some money, and it's super easy, could you bundle your home and car insurance with Geico? Could you take all the decorations down? Yeah, I'm one of those.
Geico. For bundling made easy, go to geico.com today.
You got him, buddy.
Do it yourself doesn't have to mean all by yourself.
Capture
as close as Home Depot.
With the shit that he just... And then, of course, all the awards and the records, the gold records. That's one of the most impressive things I've ever seen. I think I put it on our thread. That fucking record board. Holy fuck. There you go.
Remember, we had a plant in Memphis, and I spent like fucking 8 weeks down there. And,
there's one down there.
A lot, you know, and
yeah.
There's a lot of bands, you know, they played Elvis songs and stuff. And
sure.
One night there was this band playing. John Fogerty was there. He was sitting like two tables over me.
Really?
Nice. And,
spooling it?
Yeah. The band was
there. Camera's
looking.
Yep. And, I walked back up and my boss was kind of heavy set.
Yeah.
Kind of? Kind of a fat ass, but not a major fat ass.
I walk up to the lead singer of the band. I came back, I'm taking a piss. I go up and go, hey, how much is it going to cost to get that fat ass over there up on the stage singing Hunka Hunka Burning Love? What do you want to, what do you, you serious? I go, yeah. I go, here's $20. And my boss's name was Duke. I go sit back down and the band comes back from the break and he gets on the mic and he's like,
Doubled up!
What the hell you got on there?
Well,
that's probably Dan's shirt of ice.
Oh man, somebody's got me.
Might be my fish. Oh, yeah, that's me, don't jerk at you.
Sorry.
If you're staying there now, you might have came off.
No, that's not staying there.
So do you get up to sing it? Well, so he comes back from the break and he goes to the audience. The place was fucking
packed. Going down.
Yeah, mine's going down.
Yeah.
And he goes, who wants to hear Duke sing? And the whole fucking place just roared. Yeah! The Duke! So he fucking got him up there on stage.
Cramp again. Got bubbles. Oh, this is a good one. Good old big one.
Damn, that is a big one. Biggest one of the day, huh? Biggest one of the weekend.
Pretty good.
Pretty big one.
Big Duke.
Then he didn't know all the words, then he just kind of. Get it, Raj?
Yeah, he said they
had. All right,
they took her over there because the axe wore.
Well, Attaboy,
John. Ow. Now we kicking them, boys.
Fucking them up on plastics.
Where's Howard doing?
Oh man, that's all you got? Gee, that was your yesterday's boat.
That's stuck again.
Little one. But we'll keep him.
That's a good one.
Fucking hooked on this fucking ice again.
Holy balls, man.
There's clover, didn't we?
It's rumored that the song "You Got to Hide Your Love Away" by the Beatles.
Nice one.
Here, let me see clover.
That's a good one.
The film's manager, Brian Epstein.
You saying? Do what, Jeff? It's
a lot easier to catch fish when they're biting. I was like, what the line's like?
He picked it up.
About the same time you had a bite, I had a bite.
Yeah, I saw you raise it.
Well, I wondered if it might have been you picking my line up. Sorry,
something's not right here. Don't wait. Shop Tempur-Pedic, Stearns & Foster, and more with our sleep experts today to get your best sleep. Only at Mattress Firm. She's got one.
Moving down the bottom.
Get a bite?
I had another bite, yeah.
Something. There's no denying when you got one.
Good old baby.
Oh, snap. All
right, let's...
38, baby. One.
38.
She's so depressed about it because, you know, I know she doesn't want to miss any direct remaining portion of her abilities, you know.
Sure,
what I mean?
Sure.
Amen, so, brother.
Yeah. Fuck, I want to be able to fish. Oh, hang on, I got one. I got one.
You might have to take somebody, because you don't want to be in that,
feel right.
That hotel COVID environment.
Yeah, really? It don't work that way. You can do that two things at once.
Yeah, you're talking.
I got a fish on, Wes.
Okay, go ahead, call me back when you get some time.
No, hang on,
you're
on
speaker. Hang on, man.
Wesley!
Got you on speakerphone, Wes.
Can you hear me, brother man?
Huh?
It's Dodgy.
Hey, what's up, Dodgy? How you doing, young man? You doing
all right? Oh, yeah, brother, you know it, man.
You having fun?
Oh, yeah. Oh,
you
yeah.
Know, you guys are bad men. You guys are traveling all around the world in a snowstorm and a blizzard. It don't make no difference. Hurricane. It don't matter to y'all. Y'all ain't scared a damn thing. I want to be just like you when I grow up.
Wesley, it was 8 below 0 with wind chill of 24 below this morning when we left.
No, that's a few real predictions.
That's
okay.
Something cool.
That you guys are
doubled up,
Wes.
Yeah, your piss freezes before it hits the ground.
You know, the thing that's so neat about that is you guys are enjoying your life. And you know, my mom, that's one of the things my mother always said about me. You know, she said, Wes, one of the things that I'm really tickled about with she said, by watching me grow up. She said, you really enjoy the things that you really like to do, even when you didn't have a lot of money. But you still made that time for yourself to do it.
Amen.
And you were just so cool that you did.
I'm not into you, am I?
And she said, I used to just smile when you come back so happy about doing, you know, going to the Little Bay to Knock in Detroit, going out west here and things like that.
Really?
And that's so cool that every time, you know, you guys send me a text to say, we're over here on the Saginaw River, we're in Saginaw Bay, or we're doing this. That's so cool. That is a neat thing.
It is, brother. We ain't getting no younger, you know.
You ain't getting no younger.
Oh, I think somebody got me.
You know, this thing was mine. You know, I said, man, she's 88 now.
You got me. I'm going to just let you go.
Just let it go.
Like a kid.
I don't know if this is a white January.
Right, probably. Or a giant trophy.
Pope ready, is what we need, you know. It's like she's getting everything together. Yeah. You know what I mean?
Right on.
We need to take what we gotta have. What we gonna have for dinner? You want me to do this? You want me to do that? She just gets so excited, and I just don't want her to miss that.
Right on, brother.
You've been blessed, man, all these years to be able to take your mom over there, knowing the passion and the love that she has for fishing.
Exactly.
She obviously knows how much it meant to you all these years, too. You know,
now I'm stuck. I'm going to let you go.
Well, you guys go ahead and do what you're doing when you get a little time. And if you have something for me, guys, give me a call back, okay?
Right on, brother.
All right, you guys take care, be safe, drive carefully coming home, and have a bunch of fun. Yeah.
Sorry I couldn't come up with anything for you, brother.
All righty. So we'll see you soon.
All right.
See you, Wes.
All right, take care. Bye now.
Somebody got me. What the fuck, man? I'm just minding my own business over here, trying to fucking be a jigger.
And that's 40.
Call ended.
Uh-oh.
You say you're worn out, wanna start anew. Throwing your head.
Cool, I've wanted it.
Break up the band.
You know him too, huh, Dan? I've seen him at the river, is all. And I mean, I talk to him when he's on the river. We're fishing the same run or whatever.
One of those guys can
talk. You got one? Hell yeah. Yeah, he knows shit. No, not anymore. No, I'm gonna be the only one down there. Cause I'm going. Hey, take your clicker.
Hooked up.
Good.
Good old biggin.
Yeah. Awesome.
Whoa. Fire in the hole.
Three hours after I drop you guys.
Yeah.
We can
call it now.
Say when you want to go down.
I mean, you know, whatever. How far is it to your place from here?
Hey, it's right here with you. If you dig a good band book and you haven't read it before, you might want to check out Queen Unseen. And it was written by a roadie for Queen. His name's Peter Hines.
What time is it?
Whenever you see one of these books that's like the inside story, no, you don't want them musicians being dragged through the mud when they pass and they're not even here to defend themselves. You know, that's when it feels like a money grab. But that is not the case for this particular book. I was reading about it. In an interview on loudersound.com with Peter, and he was saying how, you know, people talk about Freddie and his ego, but he really wasn't the prima donna that people thought him out to be. And the best part, he said how, you know, you could really laugh with Freddie, because Freddie could make fun of himself, whereas some of the other guys in the band couldn't do it in the same way. So there you go. Maybe now you love Freddie just a little bit more.
Yeah, we will. We'll get him. Yeah, let's give it another half an hour and have some fun and see if we can catch a few more. Yep.
We got to get them all out on the ice and do the fucking
camping photo.
Oh yeah, we can get Sammy to take a picture for us.
Right.
Let's go. Well, we got time going.
Yeah, we do.
I can drink a beer in half hour.
Oh yeah. Yeah, and I don't want to just end it abruptly. Let's be ready. Have some fun with these suckers, because this is fun, man. This is fun. These are beautiful fish. You know, in hindsight, you know, but we didn't have that hindsight when obviously we were keeping these littler guys.
Yeah, I mean, we moved, what, 100?
Dude, that's why, dude, it's the same thing with fucking walleye, too. Right?
15 feet.
It's the same thing with everything.
It's a lot shallower.
Yeah, we just had a bad, you know, and it wasn't a bad spot. I think we caught fish there.
No, I saw. The fucking spot was low.
But we were ready to have a new spot. That's all.
Anybody else in there?
Yeah, when
hot water.
When
too.
I opened the door, there was a bloody hole. I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, well, I saw the fucking gobies. It's like, man, these are the two gobies I fucking caught yesterday.
That wasn't what we said.
Well, we let them know. We planted the seed, and they did it. And we're glad
all
they
done.
Did.
We got our limit.
Yep.
All good.
Yep, exactly.
Started out like shit.
It was fun. Learned another new technique, you know, for another fucking species that I had no idea about or, you know, nothing with them, and it's been a lot of fun. And we're going to get some good fucking eats out of it. Hanging with the boys that, the fucking dudes, man. Hanging with the dudes.
We're all predators, what we do.
Yes. And that's what's fun, is to hang with guys that are real predators. You know,
the slackers.
Yeah, I've hung, you know, and unfortunately, I don't know that many really good outdoorsmen that kind of like to do it at the same rate and level that I like to do it.
Right.
You know, that's hard to find sometimes. And, you know, I've got friends that, you know, like my buddy. Yeah. Well, like my buddy Scooter, you know, the guy who, he lives on just off Stanford Lake. He don't fucking ice fish, man. He fucking hates it. But he's my guy that I know up here, you know, and he's one of my buddies, so I love hanging with him. But, dude, he'd have been fucking 20 minutes into what we had going this morning, and he'd have been like, fuck this, man, I'm going to go snowmobiling, you know. And he just, it's just a different, it's different when you're with some people that, like, you know, you guys know, enjoy doing what you do. Fucking different. You know, and I didn't know how to do this. But in hanging with you guys for a fucking day and a half, now I can hold my own. Yeah, 2 days, whatever. I mean, you know, just, you know, it is what it is. It's been a lot of fun. I appreciate it. I like learning about the outdoors. Yeah, absolutely. And I would do this again. Fuck, I'm going to go for a smelt. And if nobody goes, I'm going to go by myself. Just because I like
somebody's gonna get bit.
All right, that's a good call. I love that call.
You ready? Be alert.
Be alert, Roger. I'm alert. I am alert. Be the fish, Roger. I'm fully alright.
Yeah.
There's no slack in my life.
Because some of those
whitefish
down there, some of them had the same look as fucking bull up down I have. Getting him all hard.
They do too. That's what's so funny.
There's no slack in my lines, okay?
That's a good one. I like it. What you got going, Roger? You got a girl? You got a squeeze? You got
nope. No, dude.
You're single, man?
I'm trolling.
Do you go after him?
No. Not anymore.
My buddy Don, man, he fucking goes after him, dude. He's fucking chicks all the time.
No, I used to. Not anymore. I'm just content. I got my eye on one. I'll admit that.
Yeah, there you go.
Look at it.
Yeah.
Slower.
Mm-hmm. You know, now it's more about the game.
Mm-hmm.
It's not so much about the numbers that when you get to certain points, you know. It's more about just the hunt.
A lot of activity down there.
Dan's
jig crew.
All right.
Definitely something fluttering around.
I'm sure you did, actually. I think you're just thirsty. Now he's drinking because he's thirsty.
Yeah, now he's...
That's when you get in trouble. No, just time. It's just good. Time. It's not. There's no celebration. It's just time.
Enjoy.
It's good. I'll give you that.
Definitely one down. Maybe two.
I'm going to get one.
Somebody needs it. Fun to fish.
Yeah, it is fun to fish. You're goddamn right.
They're like walleye size.
Yep. Yep, you're exactly right. And they take a certain level of finesse, man. There's no doubt about it. You can't just fucking be a joker and drop the bobber down and fucking start reeling. Now, it's nice when that happens, but we had to work.
Top to three and set the hook.
Yeah, top three. Oh, my God. That's no exaggeration on that day.
I believe it.
It was unbelievable. My dad and I, we still talk about it, actually. We truly do. It was just one of those days that you can't even describe to people. People have no idea. But I've had days on Saginaw Bay with fucking walleye where it's been just like that, too. But it's usually in the evening, you know, and it's a period of about 2 hours at most. But, dude, it's just dynamite, man. You get that fucking bait charged up with the glow and drop it down there and... Dude, you see fish coming up off the bottom to come get it.
Yeah.
That's fun.
So I actually went over there one time. Dan.
Ice fishing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was cool, though.
Did you do good?
Where at?
We did fair.
Where?
We didn't smoke.
Saginaw Bay.
Saginaw Bay.
One
donor.
Most days that I fish it, I usually get my limit. If you can get out where... Out by that spark plug.
I like a bed that's really
softer than that. Rest easy. With the Sleep Number 360 Smart Bed, you can both adjust your comfort with your Sleep Number setting.
Can it really help me fall asleep faster?
I couldn't see that.
But gently warm your feet.
Okay, but can it help?
Oh, whiteout?
I have like trying to use my phone as a GPS, and I'm like, turn right. He's like, no, that's, we fucking just came. I'm like, dude, we're fucking turning.
Yeah, right, yep. Well, I've done the same thing. I sat on the back of my buddy's sled in a whiteout one time when we were at 8-9 miles out. And we were at Camp Perry, launched out of Camp Perry, and it was a day when my fucking snowmobile fucked up, but I got it back in.
I'll share the camera.
Check Tori.
I got it back. No, we got it back in, drove it in, but the pull cord busted. So to get it started, we had to keep reeling, you know, around
what busted?
The pull cord. So it was a royal pain in the ass to get it started. So it was like, and plus, you know, obviously, if you're at that point, you need to fucking reevaluate. You know, should this thing be out here? And so we took it in and then came back out. We left the one guy out there. There was like three of us. So Conte and I went back out. And
hang on.
Got it. Man, a lot of action.
Got a dollar here?
fire yeah, in we the do. Hole.
I'm going to just zoom back. There's one. I ain't even fishing. I'm telling
you. Jigging my line was like totally slack.
Nice. Yeah, that's one. And now what do? Just reel up till you feel it and drill it? Yep. You letting them go now. Letting them go. Fishing for fun.
Multiple doubles, one triple.
We're each waiting for a giant one.
Trophy fishing.
Trophy fishing. Oh, there was one. Jesus. This is the good luck charm. Hold the damn camera. Oh. Yeah, nice ones though. Good ones.